जिम्नोस्पर्म आर प्लांट विच इन विच ओव्यूल आर नॉट कवर्ड बाई द ओवरी वॉल बोथ बिफोर फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड आफ्टर द फर्टिलाइजेशन. इन बोथ कंडीशन ओव्यूल आर नेकेड. द सीड फॉर्मेशन आफ्टर द पोस्ट फर्टिलाइजेशन इज नेकेड नॉट कवर्ड बाई द एनी वॉल्स. द साइज ऑफ जिम्नोस्पर्म आर मीडियम साइज और टॉल ट्री और श्रब आर प्रेजेंट. The one of the gymnosperm example is a giant redwood tree. Is sequoia is one of the tallest tree of gymnosperm. Now we will see a root. In gymnosperm root generally taproot is present, but in some genera of gymnosperm root are associated with fungus to form mycorrhiza. This example of mycorrhiza is Pinus. But in some species of gymnosperm, choroid root are present, which are associated with nitrogen fixing cyanobacteria. That example is cycas. Now we will see stems. In stem, cycas, which are unbranched, but stem of Pinus and Cydas is branched stem. In leaves, in cycas, leaves are pinnate shaped and persistent for several years. While in gymnosperm, leaves are well adapted to extreme of temperature, humidity, and wind. In conifer trees, leaves are needle-like, which reduce the surface area and thick wall and sunken stomata to reduce the transpiration and loss of water. Gymnosperm are heterosporous. It have two types of spore, microspore and megaspore. These spores are present or produced in sporangia. This sporangia is present in sporophylls. Sporophylls have a spirally arranged and form a compact structure that is male strobili or cones. Microspore or microsporangia, commonly known as microsporangiate or male gametophyte. The microspore develop into the male gametophytic generation to develop a confined and limited number of cells, that is pollen grain. The pollen grain develop into the microsporangia. Now in Pinus male and female both spores या both cones are present in same plant, but in cycas male cones or female megaspore are present on different plant because it is dioecious. The megaspore mother cell is differentiated from new cellus. The nucellus is protected by the envelope and composite structure is called ovules. The female which have cones and with ovule are called megasporangiate or female strobili cones. Megaspore mother cells after meiosis get developed into the four megaspore, but only one of the megaspore are develop into the multicellular and have covered by the microsporangium. Microsporangium develop into the female gametophyte which are present in the microsporangium. We are know ki bryophyta and pteridophyta in which male and female gametophyte are present independently, but in gymnosperm male and female gametophyte are present retained in strobili or sporangia. This sporangia is present in sporophytes, so that's why called in gymnosperm male and female gametophyte are not present independently. From microsporangium pollen grain are released. These pollen grain transport with air current and move towards the archegonium where the ovule are present, in which fertilization is occurs and zygote is developed. After fertilization, zygote develop into the embryo and ovule develop into the sheets.